Welcome to my channel. Today we are going to learn the first 10 multiples of 10 in Tamil. Let's go to our lesson. You already know 10 from numbers in Tamil part 1 video. Let's say it one more time. 10, 10. You also learned 20 from numbers in Tamil part 2 video. Let's say it one more time. 20, 20. For 30, 30, mu is short sound letter, ip a consonant, pa a short sound letter, tu a short sound letter. Together, 30. For 40, 40, na a long sound letter. This na belongs to the group of na letters, which comes after the group of tha letters. So I put capital T to represent it. Ir, a consonant, this is big ir, pa a short sound letter, tu a short sound letter. Together, 40. For 50, 50. I, im a consonant, pa a short sound letter, tu a short sound letter. Together, 50. For 60, 60. A is short sound vowel, ru a short sound letter, pa a short sound letter, tu a short sound letter. Together, 60. For 70, 70. A is short sound vowel, ru a short sound letter, pa a short sound letter, tu a short sound letter. Together, 70. For 80, 80. A is short sound vowel, in a consonant, pa a short sound letter, tu a short sound letter. Together, 80. For 90, 90. So, a short sound letter, in a consonant, nu a long sound letter, ru a short sound letter. Together, 90. For 100, 100. Nu a long sound letter. Since it's a long sound letter, I put ls to represent it. This nu belongs to the group of na letters, which comes after the group of tha letters. So, I put capital T to represent it. Then, ru a short sound letter. Together, 100. You may have noticed the similarity between 90 and 100. For 90, 90. For 100, 100. Let's repeat. 1, 1, 10, 10. 2, 2, 20, 20. 3, 3, 30, 30. 4, 4, 40, 40. 5, 5, 50, 50. 6, 6, 60, 60. 7, 7, 70, 70. 8, 8, 80, 80. 9, 9, 90, 90. 10, 10, 100, 100. That's it for today. Thanks for watching.